Howdy folks, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm your host, the Mighty Bjorn, and today for you I have some more WWE 2K19 videos going. More wrestling from Total Nonstop Action Wrestling, which is my promotion for my WWE Universe mode. And today's match from my Destination X pay-per-view is going to feature Ruby Riott and Akira Kobayashi, which is the women's, my knockouts champion right now, my women's champion, if you will. And this is actually a rivalry I've been building up for about 3 months or so. So we're finally going to see it come to a head. Here's the blow-off match. Hopefully you all enjoy it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Total Nonstop Action Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riott. Introducing the champion, from Osaka, Japan, she is the total nonstop action women's champion, Akira Kobayashi.
If you didn't think about moving, you better apologize. WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
What a strike.
That's going to leave a mark. Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Boom, what impact.
Here's a cover.
And an early kick out.
Still too fresh. Though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Uh-oh.
German suplex! You gotta believe this one's over!
Off her feet now,
and you're not going to win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
Bam! What a slam!
Ruby Riott just too quick.
She turned things around and defeat the champion here tonight.
Guys, we're not used to seeing her like this. I wonder how she's going to respond here.
What a strike. Ooh, what impact. Kick.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
The champ starting to stumble a bit. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
I think a lot of people assumed she was going to pick up an easy win here tonight, but that doesn't seem to...
She goes for the cover.
And the champ kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow!
Vertical suplex.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Ooh, kick to the face. Big time slam.
Vicious.
Trap the arm.
neck breaker. Elbow drop.
Right to the heart. Oh, what a brain buster. Oh.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Ruby Riott just too quick. What a stop. Good grief.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And the champ kicks out.
And the match continues.
Feeling that one for a while.
Putting it all on the line. She's looking at it, and she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move. If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings. Look at her go.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring. What a slam!
Impactful. Will jar your spine.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. The champ in defensive mode here. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's gonna need to find a way to fend off some of this offense and quit.
Shoulders down, championship on the line!
New champion!
An easy kick out there.
Remarkable.
Vicious strike.
Keep your eye on this one.
Incoming.
Beautiful technique.
One, two.
I thought that was it. She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Back inside the ring now.
Slam!
She might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
It's over.
That'll readjust your spine.
I want to see that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
She's looking at it.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Nailed it.
When she gets in attack mode, look at it.
Here we go. We knew this was coming. right to that gut.
Going to the top, high risk.
She might have it. Look at that.
I see where she's going with this. Up and down.
Oh my goodness.
This may very well be it. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Ooh, what impact.
Wait a minute.
Harsh impact.
Sunset flip.
Oh, nasty impact.
Hits the mark, and she's driven down hard.
This might just be the end of the road for her.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Looks as though the champ has run out of gas. I'm not so sure she even knows where she is at this point.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taken too much offense.
These women have gone through so much in this match. It's amazing that they're still able to stand.
This is a cool match.
Trifecta. That's it. That's what she needed.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Oh, somehow.
Too soon.
She's got her where she wants her. Traps the arm. Right kick.
She's back in full control now.
She's ended many a match with that move.
Yeah, let's get another look at that.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
She just will not go away.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. And the champ kicks out. We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, and she gets out of the way. You gotta believe this one's over. Knee drop. Ah, come on.
By any means necessary, Cole.
No trouble kicking out of that.
I can't believe she kicked out there. And the DDT.
Make it over. Beautiful technique.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Two. Three.
The champion retains.
Here is your winner.
Feel the effects of this one for a while.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment they had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
So there it is, folks. That wraps up that match. Now, that was only the third match on the card. So as you can see, this actually turned out to be a pretty good pay-per-view with that match ranking in at 4.5 stars. But there's still going to be more matches to go from my Destination X pay-per-view. So don't forget to check those out. Anyway, folks, thank you very much for tuning in. Hopefully you enjoyed the video and have yourself a wonderful day.